eat an hour ago.
Okay. Lucho. Vitor. Please help me a second to show Patrick.
Try once to keep the feet closer together just to see. Open up again. What do you like better with Peter?
Open.
Open?
I think open. Because the abductors is good. If he closes the legs, I think the
I lose the I don't
yeah.
Try again.
Try again, bro. No.
Close.
Yeah. Oh. And open.
I like this better because you still see the abductor and you have less.
But this is a middle point. Last time I was here.
Yeah.
Right here, I feel my adductors are touching.
Yeah, because if you open too much.
This is the point. This is the point.
Like the first part of the adductor has to touch.
Yes, exactly, bro.
I have to feel the slight touch here.
Yeah.
Abs. Yes. And go the other one. Okay. See, you need to be able to do the poses without thinking. That's why I want you to go fast. If you train them fast, you know exactly where to go immediately.
Got it.
You eat the first, you digest the first meal, then before you prepare the second meal, you send me updates. Also, the water and everything stays same, stays high for now.
Okay. Salt?
1 gram per meal.
And we will know about meal 3 tomorrow.
What?
We will know about what to do for meal 3 on tomorrow after the update.
Yeah, maybe we change meal 2 already. The first.
Ah, perfect. So I digest the first meal, same as today, send you an update. Vamos.
When you digested the food, okay? So wait about 2 hours after the first.
Normally, as I told you, it's cream of rice, so 1 hour. When I feel digest, I send you.
Yes. Okay.
Want an update, or what do we do it here? Maybe an update, you look better because of the quality, right?
Yeah, we can do that.
Okay, I call you, so.
Yes, sir.
Thank you, man. Buenas noches, amigo. Te quiero mucho.
See you in the morning. Sorry, see you in the morning. Yeah, good guess. 3 a.m. my time.
Nice.
Maybe I'll set my alarm to get up when everybody is watching him.
you know you can watch it afterwards and I will be happy just because you watch it, bro.
Yeah. Anybody in your class, any like
no, nobody. I'm really, bro, since I stepped in Las Vegas, I'm focused on my prep, on me, on you, on my team, so actually I don't know nothing about anything else.
Yeah, that's all you need to concern yourself about. Because when I was going through the ranks, there was always somebody trying to compare themselves to me, or there were people posting photos up.
Every time, they were always contenders against Flex until the day of the show.
Yeah.
Yes. They were also Mr. Olympia material and there until Friday night, Saturday night.
Everybody was gonna beat me until the day of the show. Everybody was the next champion until we shut them all up.
Yeah, bro, you fucking did. Hey.
Just focus on you, bro. Just you know what to do. Just keep on doing what you're doing and stay in your zone, stay in your lane, stay in the mind space up here, and you're gonna fucking do great. So, just don't start mentally fucking yourself. That's gonna be your.
Bro, I'm very strong mentally because of Vitor, of Patrick, and because of you. Really. in the Dragon's Lair, that is, if there's something I learned and something I think I step forward is in my mentality to for every training and for every week and day of hard day of prep. So I promise I will represent your legacy, bro.
Bye, bro. Hey, bro.
Take care.
Man, love you. You know that.
Love you too, bro. Take care.
Tomorrow I text you.
Hit me up tomorrow.
Love you, man.
La conoce, me voy a todos lados, que es el tamaño perfecto para comer el crema, la crema de arroz y la avena. En situaciones extremas se usa una más chiquita para que dure más, pero estamos en el momento del tamaño justo. So I would want to buy some more rice. And that's it, and some maybe red meat if we keep it tomorrow. The other all the same. I keep the protein the same, 200 grams. And in the six meat we will speak before the four, so
because 200 grams of meat is, when it's cooked, it's like only 150 grams.
Yes, it's nice, yes. Perfect.
Okay. All right, then try to relax. Maybe after every meal, just do 5 minutes of posing, sweat a little bit, and then lay down.
Like with these, yes, I'm really sweating.
Yeah. Sweat and eat while you're digesting, because your temperature goes up. You pose 5 minutes, and then you lay back down.
Excellent. Okay? That's good. What do you think, coach, of how, what do you see? Okay. Basically, fuck you, niño.
do you see me worried?
That, you know, that has made me so happy. I see you fucking happy.
when you see my face like this?
Yes, I know, because we've been there, right now. Okay. Hey man, thank you for being so close to me, even in the other fucking side of the world, because now we are closer, but we used to be always. As I told you yesterday night, it's like, it's crazy the how contention I feel from you every year. So now having a teacher also, he's also so care of me, so it's my dream team, coach. We make this happen.
Yes, sir.
We, with Vitor here, we make sure we do everything you say perfectly to get that certified. I'm in good hands.
Amen. Hasta la vista, baby.
Hasta la vista, baby. Thank you.
go get your tan, and then we'll call again after your fifth meal.
Fifth meal, I do the turkey with the rice or quinoa rice. I keep that.
Yes.
Perfect. Okay.
Perfecto.
Thank you, coach. Perfecto. We speak here post middle five.
Yes, sir.
Thank you, man. Strategic intervention coach before you, and something I tell her was how in peace I am, so I just can't wait to compete. Let's do this.
llegado el torneo, vamos a hacer una comida. 100 gramos de carne, 100 gramos de arroz crudos, son como 300 cocidos, 1 gramo de sal y una rodaja de ananá. Esto, nos vamos a dar una mano de pintura y a descansar un poco, que se viene un día largo, pero el mejor de mi vida hasta ahora.
Fresh. Up for months for this month. Fresh, smile, enjoy this stage, enjoy this stage, just need to see.
Yes. 2 years working for this.
Yes.
Toptan, la verdad que he tenido experiencia con varias empresas de pinturas y esto no es canje ni nada, es de mi amigo Emilio, pero la realidad es que nada, es algo que yo, es un servicio totalmente pago. Y la verdad que agarra muy bien la pintura, dormí anoche muy cómodo pintado, así que esperemos que acá con la mano de nuestro amigo, ¿cómo era tu nombre, perdón?
Diego.
Con uno de nuestro amigo Diego, argentino, dándonos una mano siempre local. Vamos a tratar de agarrar el mejor colorcito negro posible, hasta ser negro como mi negra no paro. Representando The Dragon Slayer Family, Mini Flex El Niño in the house.
Yeah, I'm about to make a declaration. Gather round, ain't no room for segregation. What I found is the truth is medication. Stand my ground when I think of hesitation. Hey, white Jesus came through, did some bad in the hood. White Jesus say great, but he never was good. White Jesus killed my people, then enslaved us. Then they turn around and said that he's our savior. Hey, white Jesus got it popping on the gram. Couple bands on a chain of a man. Hey, white Jesus ain't gonna like my next statement. That white Jesus that you worship is a racist. I got enemies already, I could face them. If you're telling me that I'm deadly, what's your basis? White Jesus didn't come and trade places. Stick around, I got more information. If they wanna hit your views, why don't you just leave it while you leaning on this hill? You gotta get the truth if you wanna lead the field. I know that ain't the savior that I read about. I seen it now, use the image of that Jesus how to feed a crowd. Let them think, even say
gotta keep it real. Cause if I don't talk, you know that other people will. And ain't a time to hell with them people try to steal. But Christ was not a hippie picking lilies in the field. Oh man, this the God of the scriptures, not the one they invented. Son of man who was injured, bury all for the sinners. Holy Spirit, my witness, I could talk on them endless. Might have looked like me, but that's none of my business. They wanna hit me cause I'm on the road. Tell my little guy this ain't only rope. We can never bow, we got more to go. I done been around, if you know, you know. I know you know I got the Father, Son, and Holy Ghost. I can hear now like he getting close. We should cut him down, never let him go. But I done been around, if you know, you know. I know you know, you know it.
chico.
Lo digo ahora porque eso después vamos a saber quién ganó sí. Y no tiene sentido. Saber que competía contra vos. Me puso nervioso en el buen sentido, ¿no? Estos últimos días.
Para mí es un honor, tío, porque
te respeto mucho por el nivel que tenés. Y no sé quién va a ganar.
Pero seguro que para mí es un honor, ¿eh? Porque eres un atleta.
¿Quién va a ganar hoy? No se sabe.
Eres un futuro brillante.
Pero esta semana me empujaste un poquito. Me pusiste un poco de presión.
Pues mira.
Así que
me alegro que te haya servido.
La presión linda.
Gracias, tío.
Y que vamos a pelearla a morir.
Venga.
Dicen que estar con nosotros será un honor. Peleando a mi edad y con la trayectoria pues,
sin
que
duda,
llevo
sin duda.
Con alguien como vos.
Muchas gracias, tío.
Por favor, hermano, por morir.
You know, as a champion, I'm big enough to admit that, you know, I've fallen many times and I've learned from every one of my mistakes. And this year, you know, has taught me a lot about personal growth, about, you know, just representing what this medal around my neck really means. You know, I trained for that number one spot and I came here to defend, set the record, equal my all-time, you know, greatest inspiration, Arnold Schwarzenegger's record. And I've done it. I've done it!
Proof of it.
Yeah.
I am a living proof of it that you can achieve anything if you put your mind to it and you go forth. You fall, you get back up, you learn from it. And you never give up on your goals and let nobody tell you or talk you out of yours. Because this wouldn't have been achieved if I had listened to these people.
I wish you
Ahora en realidad no, ahora ya estoy volviendo a casa a comer 100 gramos de arroz con turkey porque mañana sigo, boludo, sigo para mañana. Sigo para mañana.
Qué locura,
boludo,
no sabes,
¿eh? No, no, sí, lo sé, todavía no. Todavía no caí, yo voy a caer. Encima, boludo, me acabo de enterar que se me atrasaron los vuelos y me quedo varado 2 días en Madrid.
Yo estoy hablando con tu vieja desde las 5 de la mañana igual.
¿Le contaste a Martu lo del vuelo?
Sí. Sí, tu vieja
le contó. Bueno, mejor. Así que nada, amigo, no sé, ¿viste cuando estoy tan bloqueado de tantas emociones que siento que no?
Sé,
o sea, no, estoy hasta tranquilo, ¿entendés? Tengo, no sé. Pero bueno, pasó, bro, pasó. Pasó,
ahora,
hermano.
Ahora me vas a hacer caso.
Contarte que te amo mucho. Que no te diría, estoy súper feliz, pero no lo sé, ¿viste? Porque estoy tan feliz que no lo sé. Estoy tan feliz que no estoy nada. Esa es la definición, estoy tan feliz que no estoy nada, ¿viste?
Esa es la sensación de paz.